Arena, this vast venue in Donetsk. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson, and every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. It is Bayern Munich facing Manchester City.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
With Rodri. Oh, and couldn't convert. Giving the ball away. Can he take advantage? Oh, he saved it well. It's a corner. Too fussy in clearing his lines. Couldn't keep it. De Bruyne. Might it be Gabriel Jesus? It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dig so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Have they troubled the opposition this time? Can he put it in? Grealish. Davies. Well, he's lost it. And a heavy goal it is! Right on cue!
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation, he makes good contact with the ball, and he keeps it down. That's a nice headed goal.
Second goal for them here. De Bruyne in the centre. Oh, he just couldn't make it happen. Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Giving it away. Phil Foden now. Firing it towards goal. Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Three goals without reply. Lewandowski now. Oh, what an opportunity! Walker. Joao Cancelo. Here's Grealish. Thomas Müller. Well, he's lost the ball. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. And Grealish. Textbook closing, he's in with a chance, can he finish? And a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment!
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Half here comes to an end. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Defending from the front, possibilities here. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. He's beaten his man. Silva, onto Jesus, happy to take on the shot, my goodness, that save, fully stretched he was, one for his own highlights reel, and this time it's in, fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Given away by Lewandowski. Over the top in the direction of Gabriel Jesus. Gabriel Jesus, and space to cross it. Now. possession. Jesus. Getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Marcel Zabica, Lewandowski, De Bruyne, Foden. Chance to finish, and in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. The ball with Rodri. They restart the game, and only one team in it. Sometimes the defender reads your mind. That's what happened to Lewandowski. Gabriel Jesus. De Bruyne at the ready. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. He takes aim, and there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Foden, smart defending. Will it be? And time is defrauding. The danger is about it. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. It's with Joao Cancelo. Tumbling up all the stoppages. We'll have two if he's in behind. Firing is in. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them.